Project Accelerate is an opportunity to learn about career options in construction, anything from professional trades to different architect positions, project management, you name it.
It teaches girls about design, and it teaches girls about engineering, and it introduces them to hands-on experience with things that are done at construction sites.
We were exposed to everything from brick and mortar laying to plumbing, electrical, what a construction project looks like for commercial. It was tremendous.
We were able to operate heavy equipment. We did different plumbing and pipe fitting training techniques. We did bricklaying. We learned about water engineering. We learned about traffic engineering. So many different opportunities in a short amount of time.
Project Accelerate gave me the opportunity to meet people in the industry, the leaders, the support, the advisors who not only are willing to help but had also background and experience in the program and the different facets of the construction design.
This experience has helped me understand the scope of opportunities in the field tremendously. Again, prior to coming to this program, I had no idea that there was just a plethora of opportunity and the range of opportunity within construction and within the trades.
There's all kinds of opportunities from management to what I'm estimating to safety to scheduling to skilled trades. There's just tons of stuff out there.
My advice to girls who are interested in construction, just get involved as fast as you can and as much as you can.
Anyone who wants to work hard, who has a good attitude, who's willing to, you know, has a little bit of passion about it, they can excel in construction. You know, and so don't think that because you're not trained or that you're not 6 foot tall and muscular, you can't get into construction. It's open to anybody. So we invite anyone to come out and give it a try.
If you've got the passion, run with it. It's very important and very great to represent definitely the female side of the industry, but just have fun where you're working. You want to be able to have a great time, and if you have fun doing what you're doing and you love what you do, you never work a day in your life.